Today, we had a special guest visit us at the Endeavor Air operation in Atlanta. Ashlynn Richards, a six-year-old from Atlanta, Georgia, was one of Bert's Big Adventure kids in 2018.
Ashlynn kept on asking me about pilot questions, and I'm not a pilot, so that's not my expertise. So I went to Instagram and sent Endeavor Air a message to see if they had like a junior camp or junior something for children with interest in being a pilot, and you guys followed up.
We did that and so much more.
And we were walking inside, and then I saw you guys, and I was like, Mommy, look, there's pilots.
We were here to show her what it's like in a day of a pilot, what the plane does, all the bells and whistles of everything, and get her checked out as one of our honorary first officers.
For us to be able to give her the experience of going through the airport security, to walk through the terminal, to be able to board one of our aircraft, to be able to sit in the flight deck was so rewarding for Ashlynn, and it motivates us to elevate what Endeavor does in our community.
I made sure to tell her and her mother that you're never too young to, you know, get your hands dirty and figure out what it is that you want to do. And she wants to be an airline pilot, so that makes me happy to assist with her in her journey. There's not many women of color, especially in this industry, and I believe we make up less than 1%. So it's my duty as a woman of color to inspire the next generation of women aviators.
Wow, the moment that I had with Ashlynn to put those first officer wings on her shirt, I knew that that was something that she would never forget. Because moments like that and the things that we did today are things that we will always cherish.
I got a wing. That means I'm honorary first officer. I'm proud of the Endeavor family.
Welcome to the family.
Welcome to the family.